November 2018. A gargantuan mysterious footprint was discovered on Nintendo Island's Cream Puff Beach. The footprint is 5 feet long and 6 inches deep. Professor Fire, a longtime researcher of mysterious footprints, had this to say. I've never seen anything like it. Now I need to find the owner. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Do you have any more details?
I knew this would happen. Thanks for watching. For your Mii News for November 8th, this is Gwen Thompson, signing off.